name's Nick Colom, second year season ticket holder. And this place, Easter Market, will be going nuts. 8 days from now, next Sunday, this whole place now will be crazy. Not COVID crazy though, of course, on that hand. Can't tailgate like we normally would, but we're gonna celebrate a Lions win, and I'll bring you all of the best, most exclusive content from Eastern Market, downtown in Detroit, getting close and personal when I'm allowed to, with everybody chugging beers, slamming banger food, having some killer ass tailgates, and you guys are gonna see everything. Thank you, and come on this journey because it's gonna be a good one.
And it's that blue and silver wave.
Go with the Lions, baby.
What do we got for the prediction? Game one versus Bears.
28-24 Lions. We cover.
What does Johnny got up his sleeve? What do you got?
Good
prediction for
win,
tonight. Prediction for today.
Pain.
Pain.
Lions, Lions 22, Bears 13.
Oh, my God. Yeah. All right, Kellen. You came all the way from Chicago to see him down 7 at halftime. What are your predictions for the second half?
Bears win by 3. Fucking game on. Let's go.
Bears win!
Predictions for the day, JP.
For the day or for the season? I go for the season.
For the
5-11.
5-11?
5-11.
Yeah,
I'm optimistic this year.
All right, Joe, what do you got after the first two series? What do you see out of Mitch this year?
I don't see Mitch making it past. Nick Foles all day, baby. Let's go.
All right, Jersey, you hosted a hell of a party, hell of a time. A lot of people here. What are your predictions on the year?
I'm going to go 2-14, they're going to beat Chicago twice. Because that's the only people we can beat. Thank you.
Birthday to Kyle and bless up for the Lions.
Go Lions!
Joe, watch out. You guys got anything to say? The Bears ownership.
The Bears.
I said Lions.
Still early.
I said Lions.
Still early.
Still early?
Still early.
I said Lions.
I said 24-20.
Still early.
We eating.
Alright, you have it here first, the final. DeAndre Swift, our second round pick, just dropped a pass in the end zone to win the game. We just lost. We got Chicago in town. He's all happy. He's all happy. He's happy, but he wasn't before.
Right through his hands.
Oh, right through his hands. Detroit Lions lose a big lead in the fourth quarter once again. Matt Patricia, hot seat, he should be fired tomorrow. A whole lot of Honolulu Blue and a whole lot of broken hearts, and that's the way she goes as a Lions fan. Nick Cole out, week 2 coming next week.